The myth I grew up hearing was that you had to get out of the ghetto by being a movie star or a big sports figure or, you know, some kind of entertainer or something, or a drug dealer. It was a total myth because it discounted that you could work hard and just in regular civil jobs and whatever and make your way up the ladder, or, you know, it was so many other things that you could engage in to become successful.